4 beings in this land with giant souls. And wherever you go from here, you'll sooner or later come up against them. Each has a powerful soul and a terrible curse. If that frightens you, then you ought to just give up right now, like I have. Do you ever cry out for help? The journey of an undead is long and treacherous. You'll face invaders from other worlds at every turn. If you need help, why not proclaim faith in the Blue Sentinels? When you face danger, the Blue Sentinels will come to your aid. Protection is yours, if you wish. You need only accept their kind embrace. That is a wise decision. People are weak, but the Blue Sentinels watch over us in their benevolence. Let the Sentinels cradle you in their embrace. Do you feel lonely here? It suits me just fine, as I've nothing left anyway. It will grow on you, this place. Give it some time. In a rush, are we?
So welcome back to the episode 2 of the Swordsman, Dual Swordsman, Hector, the Devil Forge Master. You know, this chest, believe it or not, there is a big chance that sometimes it can transform into a mimic. A thing is when after you clear some chapter or whatever, if you don't grab it early on game, later on it happens, because I remember it happened to me with a character and I even nearly killed me. Damn it, I forgot something now.
Is that a shard you found? Here, let me see it, so that I may help you.
I forgot to give it to you, baby.
To see light, to see hope. However faint it might be.
Thank you, beautiful. Yeah. So yours, baby. An honor. Okay, now we can continue from here. A star challenge the game. And a chest here. I know I can jump from here to over there where the cave is, but I really don't remember what is the jump button right now on the controller configuration, so I'm not gonna risk it. Nah, let's fight some trolls.
Thank you. You again? My name is Malentia. You're a stranger to this land. Oh, we get as strangers these days. Everybody's gone and run off. Drang Lake's been a pile of rubble since the war fought long, long ago. When the giants crossed the sea. Seemed like the battles would never end. Poor folk like myself have nary a place to sleep. I swear I keep all me things right with me. You may travel light, but methinks you bear a burden of your own.
sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I am a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Dranglik, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Dranglik. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please.